The 3.5-mile demanding Suzuka circuit hasn't changed much since it was built as a Honda test facility back in 1962.
back and watch the replay.